What's going on, you guys? Jeff with Burley Fishing here. I want to talk to you about our kayak camera setup. Here's the deal. Yak Attack Panfish mount, come in three different sizes. You're going to get these little Velcro thingies on Amazon, super cheap, maybe free. Then you get also this super duper cheap 10-foot length, important 10-foot length USB-C, which we're running from our GoPro, which by the way, has a special side plate that you can get from GoPro or on Amazon, super duper cheap, which allows you to plug in that USB-C. What we did is we ran that down. If you don't have something like this little Hobie plate mount for cables, which keeps it watertight, waterproof here, then you can just drill a hole and you can just like fill it up with some marine goo, you'll be fine. And we run that cable up through here, which you can run up to a battery like this, a little anchor external battery. Again, super cheap setup. Plug it on in. You can run power all day long. You could throw this into a waterproof bag if you don't have a waterproof compartment like this. If you want to film from the front, which looks way better than a chesty, by the way, then we highly recommend doing a rig like this.